that you can get back in. Maybe. Oh. Did you get that?
Yeah.
It's possible, given that they fly around between all the gardens around here, that that's where it...
You dropped a bit.
Caught it mid-flight.
Mm. That's grim.
Grimage. Who?
I don't think there's much around that would eat him, is there?
No.
A seagull? A seagull wouldn't take on one of those.
No. Well, I can't imagine. I mean, it might physically, size-wise, sort of just bully him out.
And I suppose because he's on the ground, he might be looking out for foxes or something like that. Or maybe he's just looking. Maybe he's just looking out for. Like another bird that would come and steal his food. Did you see that?
Retreated.
Maybe it's the safest time, ironically. It's not like he's gonna he's not gonna leave that to catch something else.
Any bigger, I'd be worried about seagull chicks. But I think over the sparrow is the right size for him.
Hmm.
still going.
Oh my god, he's just eaten an enormous bit. He's looking at me.
Oh yes, Kirsty said we think there's a falcon in your garden.
I think he's finished.